My mother passed away in the summer of 84 of cancer, and this song has always reminded me of her. So I want to dedicate this to my mother, Miss Billie Joyce Rayford.
Welcome to Jazz with Jay right here on NWCZRadio.com. And I am seated here. Next to me is our engineer, Mr. Mike Renville. And as always, we are chomping at the bit, ready to play some great jazz for you. Let's get things started off today with Elvin Jones.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
We just heard from organist Larry Young, and the tune was If, and that comes from his release on Blue Note Records from the mid-60s called Unity. Before that, we heard from tenor saxophonist Vaughn Freeman. We heard the tune Bye Bye Blackbird from his Young and Foolish CD, recorded live in the Netherlands. That one, I believe, is from 1981. We started the set off with Lady Luck from Elvin Jones and his album Young Blood. All right, we're going to go ahead and start the next set off with the Kareem Candy Band from their Guess Again release.
Thank you.
Listening to Jazz with Jay right here on NWCZRadio.com. And we just heard from bassist Steve Kim from his release, The Book of Changes. We heard the composition, A Call to Prayer. Before that, we heard from guitarist Steve Jacobson, his Parts Unknown CD. We heard Hallie's Comment. And we started things off with the Cream Candy Band. From their Guess Again release, we heard Darn That Dream. Those three groups are groups that you can hear in our local Seattle-Tacoma area, where we have a vibrant and healthy jazz scene. And I encourage those of you who are new to the area, and those of you as well that have been here, maybe you haven't been out for a while, but go check out what's going on. There's a lot of new faces out on the jazz scene nowadays. A lot of really great energy. So go check out the local clubs and support local music. Yeah. Let's keep it going with some more jazz. Here's Pat Martino. The
We'll be right back.
Today's show is brought to you by Turntable Treasures and House of Records, located at 608 North Prospect in Tacoma, a truly great resource for recorded music with over 120,000 LPs in the store, featuring all types of music. They also carry a variety of new and used equipment and do repairs as well. Buy a new turntable and receive $100 in free vinyl. Remember, House of Records at 608 North Prospect in the 6th Avenue Business District in Tacoma, where every day is Record Store Day. are listening to Jazz with Jay right here on NWCZRadio.com. Pianist McCoy Tyner played Pursuance from his Remembering John CD. And the John mentioned is John Coltrane, with who McCoy Tyner played with for 5.5, 6 years during the 60s. Lucky Thompson before that, from his release Homecoming, we heard the composition Sun Out. And we began the set with guitarist Pat Martino from his Live at Yoshi's release. We heard the tune Olio. Very interesting arrangement of that tune. Anybody familiar with that tune knows that that kind of has a rhythm changes kind of a feel to it. And in the beginning of this version, they cut that out and they do a Dorian modal vamp. And it kind of takes that melody and spins it around and puts it in a different place and makes it very interesting. A couple of people that heard that said to me, I said, what happened to the rhythm changes? And I said, well, you know, they did an interesting thing by simplifying the changes and making it a one chord vamp, and it kind of offsets the melody in a really unique and interesting way. And I just really love that version. So maybe that's a little more information than you needed to hear, but that's what you got. All right, let's get back to some more music. Thank you. We just heard from the Danny Kolke Trio with Plus One, the Plus One being tenor saxophonist Pete Christlieb. And we heard Drew's Blues from their Trio Plus One live release. Before that, we heard from the Greg Williamson Quartet, we heard Soul Sauce from their Ubop release. We started the set off with Minor Distraction from Milt Kleeb, and that comes from his Something If Nothing Else release. All right, immediately following my show, from 3 to 5 Pacific Standard Time, we have the Gumbo and Gospel Show with Lady A, serving up the best in the Pacific Northwest in national and international gospel music. And once again, folks, that's every Sunday from 3 to 5 Pacific Standard Time. A little bit later on in the day, from 5 to 6, we have Zydeco Soleil with the Gator Boy, Sean Donovan, your host. Salty Zydeco serves up savory music from down Louisiana way, including Zydeco, Cajun, and blues, with a side order of New Orleans jazz, funk, and R&B. And your host, Sean Donovan, the Gator Boy. And once again, that's 5 to 6 Sundays, Pacific Standard Time. Keep it tuned right here to NWCZ Radio, folks. We're going to continue on with some more stuff. This next set is a set dedicated to the great pianist Bud Powell. We've got a couple of Bud Powell doing some of his own stuff, and Barry Harris doing a couple of things, of compositions by Bud Powell. So let her fly, Bud. Thank you. We have been listening to the music of the great pianist Bud Powell. We just heard from pianist Barry Harris doing Bud Powell's composition Dance of the Infidels from his Luminescence recording. Before that, we heard Bud Powell, the man himself, and we heard three incredible pieces from the amazing Bud Powell series. We heard some stuff from Volume 1 and Volume 2 from that series. We just heard Glass Enclosure. Before that, we heard Sure Thing, and we started off with Un Poco Loco. Well, folks, it's time for me to say goodbye, and this last set's dedicated to the music of Bud Powell. We're going to leave you with one more Bud Powell composition performed for you by pianist Barry Harris. Once again, from Luminescence, this is Web City. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for tuning in to Jazz with Jay here on NWCZ, and we'll see you next Sunday. Bye.